back and means business. Ginny Weasley is putting in a good performance today. This match is too close to call. Yeah, they're heading back into the stadium.
Congratulations. 50 points to each and every one of you for a job well done.
What happened? What happened?
We won!
How was the detention?
Huh? Oh, Snape had me sorting rotten flobber worms. Tell the rest of the team congratulations for me, will you?
You can tell him yourself.
I can't. Dumbledore's asked to meet me at the Astronomy Tower. I think he wants me to go with him to look for a Horcrux.
Blimey! Be careful, mate.
His note also said he wants me to take some Wiggenweld Potion first. I'd better get going to Potions Club to make some. I'll see you later. Hey, Nick. Dumbledore wants me to make a Wiggenweld Potion.
Well, if the headmaster has asked you, it must be important.
Wiggenweld Potion? That's a really difficult one. Mind if I watch you make it? Good luck.
Thank you.
mandrake. Quieter than the light person. Seen Professor Dumbledore?
He's at the top of the astronomy tower.
Considered that you ask too much? Has it ever crossed your brilliant mind that I don't want to do this anymore?
I will not negotiate this with you, Severus. You agreed. There's nothing more to discuss.
Harry, my friend, the time has come to recover the Horcrux. The place we journey to is exceedingly dangerous, but I promised you that you could accompany me. There is, however, a condition. You must obey any command I give you, without question.
Yes, sir.
Understand what I'm saying? Should I tell you to run, hide, or abandon me and save yourself, you will do so. Give me your word, Harry. Your word.
My word.
Now, are you ready to embark on our dangerous little quest?
How are we going to get there, sir?
Apparition.